Yeah, take me to something crazy.
Huh?
Something he's crazy waiting for.
Seven.
Come, let me make your love come down. Stevie?
Yeah.
Stevie?
Yeah. Come to track in 10 seconds.
You gonna do it?
5.
Come, let me make your love come
3,
down. Here we go.
2.
Come back.
Okay, you tape that one, man.
Four, three.
a miss satisfaction, 'cause she keeps me satisfied. Can't get an automatic reaction when she whispers, Stephen, I love you, I love you, I love you. Come inside. And every day that I live, I'm gonna do my best to keep her satisfied. I know we'll never have no problem, but love cannot fix. 'Cause my glue to a step, come on the shoe, she and I are gonna stick. She's got everything I want, everything I need.
Again. I know that guy. But I wasn't born back. He looks like me. He looks like my father. No, that's Steve. That's me. That's Fingertips. That is Fingertips. Fingertips was the first big popular song that I had. It was number one song. We recorded it at the Regal Theater. I was 12 years old when I recorded it. And I kept saying after the song had been released that I'm 13 because I was so excited about being a teenager. But the excitement is in knowing that all of you have supported my music for those amount of years and that we have some very exciting new and young fans. I thank you for my success. I thank you for my life. I thank you for letting little Stevie Wonder become
Stevie Wonder.
Okay?
Great.
All right.
Are you ready?
I like that. Make
Are you sure you're ready.
Make sure that you sing it.
Love with no pain.
with all my heart. Sweetheart, you were a little slow with those words, all right?
Sure.
Sweetheart? Sing it to me.
It depends.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jody's gonna sing it to me.
Ah,
sing it to me.
Now it's your turn.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ah. I love it.
wanted to know sympathy. Okay,
we can set for superstition.
Oh, yeah. Charlie, thanks a lot. Huh?
I'm still doing the first version.
Yeah, I said, go ahead, stay.
Right,
I said, go stay.
Okay.
Rehearsal, here we go.
Thank you.
Excuse me, am I to push it or is it going to happen with the tape as before? Track started before he was through counting.
Understand, and you suffer. Yeah. Can I get the guitar back? The guitar is gradually getting lower in the monitor.
I forgot the words.
I won't play as hard if it's turned up a little bit.
No, because I forgot the words.
It was good, though. It was loud.
It was terrible.
Bye.
Great.
I just want to thank all of the crew, the sound, and the video, everybody else, all the artists.
Whew. Thank you.
For coming on and doing this with me. It's really good.
It's turning all around.
What is the hop sound?
I'll get you.
Get it up, please. Quickly. That'll be very upset with you. Catch the hop. I don't hear it. Hello, how are you doing?
Steve, I'm taking a little video aid of you. Just letting you know. That's beautiful.
Sergeant Pepper's here, and we want to say...
Salt and pepper and Baroque, right?
Okay, I got one over there.
How come with the...
Here we go.
Welcome to a quiet evening with me.
And MTV.
Okay. All right, let me get one of these tables for me.
Five. Six.
something about what you have on this keyboard. We have a keyboard shot. We have a keyboard and a turntable.
Turntable's going to be on the
table. So much fun.
Now we can have we can put a rod in there and have her up because they want.
You got sisters?
Where's the big guy?
No. They always.
What if we had?
Really? That's the great.
I know. They always
ask that. Beautiful eyes.
Can you hear me? Can you like grab your hair and kiss me? Can I like pull it back my way and give you?
Back and forth.
Yeah, we just stay on that.
So, and Mark,
yes.
Are we going to still do the scene we talked about earlier?
I have a restaurant.
Are we going to do the restaurant thing, or is it completely going out of the map?
We're still in another room.
We need to set up for that, because that would be a great thing to do. I had this idea, you all right? Where I'm at this restaurant, and I'm like by myself in this restaurant, and I'm, you know, by myself, okay? So I'm by myself.
Okay.
And I'm like getting this recipe had it coming. I get the salt and pepper mixed up, right? Yeah. And so I go through this whole thing about it. And she said, well, no, this is your pepper. This is salt. She said, oh, no. I said, well, I don't know which is the salt and which is the pepper. And so it goes on and on with that whole thing. And she says, well, one of y'all would say, well, do you know salt and pepper? And I say, yeah, I got salt and pepper right in front of my, you know, my food. I say, no, I mean, but do you know salt and pepper? I mean, are you talking about the salt and pepper that is salt and pepper here, you know? And so the whole, so then it starts like that.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I say, yes, I know that's pepper. And then we're supposed to go through, you know, I said, well, how do you push it real good? I don't understand. Get it, that whole thing. And then, yeah, we'll start the song. Instead of the whole, ladies and gentlemen, salt and pepper.
Yeah.
And they would basically cut to the visuals or to wherever the scene would be. And I would either interact at a certain point or, you know, you when you do the beginning part.
So what are we going to be doing in the beginning? Coming through those marks?
Coming through. What we want to do is have two of the rides with the girls coming through. When you hear the beginning of the
interview,
we move these things, you come first through. Right? When you start your thing right here, it's gonna be another riser. The turntable's up here. Be up here. You guys do your interaction. You go behind there. You put the whole thing up in this area in front of you.
Did you master it?
Oh, it's a breeze. I'm like an ace camera guy now. No problem. Since I don't have to focus, I have to do is just look and walk around and hold it semi-steady. No problem.
First audio.
My daughter got y'all the same.
So, Carmen, did you show her that side to side thing?
No,
I didn't.
Oh, that's the new one.
Yeah, we're at the...
Okay, Judy, is that table that's going to be cool for you tomorrow if we put like a black covering over it? Yeah, okay. Great.
But I think that's so hot.
I gave up the ass place.
With our
call. That's fine. We just getting the sound stuff together.
Rob. I pray. But that's just a mega.
You're in frame. Renato, the audio frames need to come up now. Thank you.
Another mic and a mic stand.
Thank you.
Time at this speed, okay? More level on the mic than you have the other
Ready.
Two bars on the bass.
Yeah. No, sir, I'll come with you.
I say, get it, Stephen.
Good, Stephen.
Okay, can we have a little more of our level? You know, there's a loss of our voices. Trying to speak up a little more. So we can get into it, like, two minutes. The right speaker is kind of low. I need the mic, can you?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, so using the repeat.
Where is it the fish?
Just give us some kind of vibe of time. You know, like, for
advertising. I love it.
Right.
But what we're going to do tomorrow night, it's going to be myself and you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
So it'll be myself and you.
Okay.
Well, you can still come out the same album. Is it, if we do it in D-flat, we do it in C.
Thank you.
fucking awesome.
I love when you play. Yeah. I love when you just play right on top of it.
Rob.